Go.
Hi, my name is Dr. Holly Lish, and I'm going to review for you today when and how you change a wax guard. There are several different types of wax guards, and each would be unique to your hearing aid, but we're just going to give you an overview of how to change on three different styles of hearing aids. The first is, how do I know I have to change a wax guard? Typically, you're not going to know until your hearing aid actually goes dead. And what you're going to think is, maybe I need to change the battery. And you might put in one new battery, but when that doesn't work, don't waste any more batteries. Next, try to see if it's clogged with wax. 99% of the time, that's the problem. So if you look at, this is a typical in-the-ear hearing aid. I'm just going to go grab a wax guard from over here. And you can see there's a little white area that the wax guard is covering. And that's just, the wax guards all have a purpose to prevent the wax from getting in the hearing aid where they can do damage. But if it gets clogged up, it's going to appear that the hearing aid is not working. For this particular type of wax guard, it comes in sticks. Each new stick has a new wax guard on one side and a removal side on the other. To take the old one out, you simply put the removal side into the wax guard, you give it a little twist, and it pulls out very easily. You then flip the wax guard over to a new one, you line it up, you simply push in and pull out, and it stays. Okay? Then what you want to do is you want to discard this stick in the trash because that has the old wax guard. So that's how you do it on a typical in-the-ear hearing aid. Now I'm going to show you how you would change it on a receiver in the canal style hearing aid that has a dome on the end. The wax guard is actually located underneath the dome. So the first thing you have to do is remove the dome. I think the easiest way to do that is to grab the end of the dome in a tissue. If you pinch the end and you wiggle it off, the dome wiggles off very easily and it exposes another white wax guard. For this particular company, the wax guard looks like this. And instead of having sticks on it, they're like little petals on a flower, and each petal, again, has a removal side and a new wax guard. Again, to take the old one out, you use the removal side and you simply push in and pull out, and then you move to the new one and you push in and you pull out, and it stays. Again, you want to throw away the old wax guard. And now you want to put the dome of the hearing aid back on to the end of the receiver, and you simply line it up in the middle and you push it all the way on. Now you've changed that wax guard. The third type I'm going to show you today is how you would change the wax guard on a behind the ear hearing aid that has an ear mold on the end. It's very similar to the others, except you're not removing the ear mold. You're just changing the tip on the wax guard. And for that, this one also has the petal type, where you pull this out, you have the removal side and a new one, and you simply push in and pull out, and push in and pull out, and now you've just removed it. If you've changed the wax guard and the hearing aid still doesn't work with a fresh battery, then it's time to see your audiologist. I hope this information video was helpful. Thank you.